Good morning, and we are back, ladies, and we have a special friend with us. We are now joined by Nancy. She is the president of My Registry. My Registry is an amazing universal baby registry. If you have not started your baby registry yet, you should absolutely 100% use the link that we currently have pinned to the top of the chat and start that registry. Sam, tell us
Yeah.
why.
Why? Because it is the coolest universal registry out there. My favorite part about my registry is their app. You could download it and you could scan items to your baby registry. So if you go to a friend's baby shower and you're also expecting, and she gets all these cool gifts that you want, you could just take the barcode and you just scan it and add it straight to your registry. It's so neat. I'm
So
obsessed.
welcome, Nancy. Thanks so much for joining us. We love
Hello.
starting the morning off with you on always on day one.
I love starting the show with you, but actually, it was so interesting to hear about everything that's going on in the next 3 days. So, great kickoff to the show, and it's exciting. There's lots of great companies participating this week, and I can't wait to see everything that's going on today, tomorrow, and the next day.
We do. We have so much going on. Packed 3 days. We couldn't do it without partners like you and all of our amazing partners that we have.
We have Callie here. She says she loves, love, loves my registry,
And she
recommends
recommends it
it.
to everybody.
Thank you so much. Awesome. So, shall we talk registry?
Yeah,
Go for it.
let's talk registry.
Although you guys already gave me such a great introduction, I don't know if there's anything else to tell anybody. But I guess we need to start with, the basics, right? Like, what
Yes.
is the universal gift registry? So, people always ask me, what's the difference between opening up at myregistry.com or opening up at, let's say, Target? And why should I go universal? So universal is so important because there's so many incredible baby products that come from, different manufacturer websites and different small companies as well as big companies. And when you have a universal gift registry, a universal baby registry, you can add any item from any store in the world. It doesn't even have your, if you're tuning in and you're in Canada or you're tuning in and you're planning on having your baby someplace else, you can add items literally from any store in the world onto your myregistry.com gift list. So how do you do that? Well, there's lots of different ways on how you add gifts. So we're going to kind of review the big ones, right? So first, if you want to add something to your gift registry from one of the MyRegistry.com partners, and actually at the show, there's lots of MyRegistry partners that are participating. So let's say you go to Gerber Children's Wear's website, or you go to Ergo Baby's website. The MyRegistry.com button is already on their product pages. So it's so simple. You're on their website. You can be on your phone. You can be on your desktop. And the Add to Registry button will add those items directly to your MyRegistry.com account. So that's probably the easiest way, right? And there's lots and lots of MyRegistry.com partners. Hundreds and hundreds of websites are using the MyRegistry.com software. So you can just click. But of course, first, if you don't have a MyRegistry account, go to the link at the top and you're going to land on a Prego Expo page. And we want to know that you came from Prego because if you come from Prego, then you're going to be eligible for our giveaway, which is a fabulous Design Dua Moses basket. And I learned all about these Design Dua baskets. They are made with baby elephant grass in West Africa. And it's like the coolest thing. And they have like this beautiful hay color to them. Anyway, they're gorgeous. You're going to love They it. are so pretty. We were They're just amazing, talking right? about it. Yes,
Yeah,
we were saying
they're
it looks
beautiful.
like, a piece of like beautiful furniture to put in
Yeah,
your
like an
living room.
accent piece for
Yeah,
sure.
and
Like,
of
so
course
pretty.
they're a My Registry partner too. So if you see something on their website that you want to add, the Add to Registry button on their site, we'll add it right to your My Registry account, your Prego Expo My Registry account, which is important. So that's obviously a really simple way to add things. Then there is our browser extension or our browser button, or if you're on the app, you have a share extension. And this is when you add items from any website in the world that doesn't have their own gift registry. So if they don't have their own gift registry, you want to be able to add things really simply. So you download the browser extension and you go to that particular website. Maybe there's a small baby store somewhere, you know, in your town, and you want to give them business. We're really, really big on shop small. We think it's really important that people share the love between their small local retailers, because it's so important in today's day and age, you know, where especially in a post-COVID world, so many of these small businesses are really struggling and trying to get back on their feet. So if you've got a baby store in your town, definitely, definitely you want to give them some of your baby registry business. So you can go to their website if they have one, and use our browser extension, find things that you want to add, and you just click, and those items are going to be added to your gift registry. If you go into their store, you can use our scanner app. Our scanner app is a universal app, and if their product doesn't come up, you can always just take a picture of it with the app and add it to your registry and put the name of the store and their phone number onto your registry. So when people want to buy something for you from that local store, they can just click on it, get the phone number, call the store, and order that item.
I love that. That's so awesome. I like that there's so many different ways too. You know, sometimes like maybe your cell service isn't the best at that time and the scanning's not working. I love that there's another option. Taking a picture and adding that information is really great.
Definitely.
So actually the app has an offline scanning mode, which is something that not everybody knows about. So if you go into a store and you go into like the back of the store and there's no cell reception, you can still scan the barcode. And then when you go out of the store and you get reception again, it's going to pull up everything that you scanned and then ask you to confirm. Because like maybe you saw, I don't know, some swaddles that you loved. So you scanned it. And then you saw something that you loved even more. So you scanned that too. So when you leave the store, it's going to ask you, which do you want to add to your registry? Yes, no, yes, no. And you just go through everything that you scanned in offline mode. And it tells you that you're, you know, that all your items are now stored from everything.
That's very cool.
That is very cool. Because that also is a great thing to know for some of our in-person shows.
Yes.
Sometimes in the convention center, the Wi-Fi, you know, you're in those buildings where sometimes the internet connection's not the best. So it's great to know that you can do that offline scanning mode.
Absolutely. You know, we're so when you have your in-person shows, we're really, really focused on making sure that all of the exhibitors that their products are in our database, so that when you walk around the shows, you can literally scan the barcode right there in the convention center, or like in New York, I think it's going to be outside, right? So we want to make sure that everything is there so that you can scan the item, and that item is going to add to your baby registry simply and easily. So the last way that's really popular that people add items to their registry is our synchronization tool. And when you sign up for an account with myregistry.com and you go through our onboarding, our technology is going to ping all the big box retailers, the Targets, the Amazons, Bye Bye Baby. Actually, Bye Bye Baby is where the next show is going to be hosted in New York, right?
It is.
So it's going to ping all of their databases, and we're going to find you. If you have a registry already created at one of those stores, we're going to find it for you and then say, is this you? Is this you? Is this you? And you just click yes, yes, yes. And if for some reason we don't find you, that's okay, because there's a more manual way to search if we didn't find you. And, you know, we might not have found you because maybe you created the registry, but you didn't put any gifts on it yet. Or perhaps, you know, your name is Jennifer, but when you signed up at Target, you put your name as Jenny. So we might not have found that. So we give you some manual ways later to be able to find it. That's not during the onboarding. But during the onboarding, we're going to find, you know, like 80% of everybody's gift lists. And then you just go click, 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 click. And then we synchronize all of those gift lists onto your universal registry. So those will be the core, your big box retailers. Then we really want you to, you know, at the in-person shows, go around and talk to the vendors, talk to the exhibitors, learn more about the products, and then we want you to add them right then and there at the show. And then you can use the browser extension later and finish things out. And of course, you need to go visit all the My Registry partners, right? Design Dua, Ergo Baby, Gerber Children's Wear, and many, many others, and add from their website. So then what's the end result? The end result is one organized gift list with absolutely everything on it that you can easily and quickly share with your family and friends.
Absolutely.
So that's the goal. Because we want it to be really simple for your family and friends. We don't want to give them a list. Oh, well, I have a registry here and there and here and there and here and there, because everybody's going to buy from the top link and everything else is going to go unpurchased. So on the My Registry account, once you've got everything uploaded, then it's kind of like a Netflix system. You can click, drag, and drop and move things up, move things down, and put everything in the order of what's important to you.
I love that.
Mm-hmm. Right? And then we've got those little hearts. So anything that you really want purchased, make sure you add a favorite onto it. Aww. Because, right, your friends are going to go and buy your favorites first. Mm-hmm. And then you can also write notes. So like if you add something special that you know that grandmom is going to buy for you, you can put a little note, hey, grandma, this one's for you. Or anything else that's, you know, maybe there's a story behind an interesting item that you want your friends and family to know about. So you can put that there. You can create welcome messages. So when somebody comes to your registry, they're not going to immediately go into the gift list, right? Because sometimes that feels a little bit uncomfortable that you share out that gift list and then it's like, buy something for me, right? Mm-hmm. But you know, it's very tasteful. So you create this welcome message and you can put a sonogram picture on. I love looking at, you know, clicking through people's registries and see all the incredibly creative things that they've put on their welcome messages. I love seeing, you know, belly shots. And a lot of people love to update those welcome messages with like more recent photos. So it gets really kind of, you know, engaged.
That's great. That's amazing. I think just the ease that you have for My Registry and for the moms and for their families to be able to shop off one universal registry, and also the options to add those cash funds for other things. Like, let's say
if you didn't get that yet.
Yeah. Like, you know, college savings plans or nanny hours or any of those things. It's just an amazing, amazing platform. It's just so it puts your mind at ease, I think. Thanks. As a new mom.
So some of the things that are really important for new moms to think about. So we all do want to support our local retailers, but actually having at least one big box retailer registry on your gift registry is important. Mm-hmm. It's important because you're going to get a lot of great perks from those retailers. Ladies, do you still have a quick little screenshot for everybody? So this is a quick outline that gives you an idea. And if you go into our booth, we'll have this available. Actually, we have lots of great My Registry staff members who are manning the booth this week. Today it's Tosh. So if you go to the booth, you get to chat with Tosh. And Tosh is really knowledgeable. She's been working with My Registry for a long time. And I think tomorrow Gabby is going to be there, who's our head concierge. And she's been with My Registry for 10 years. But today Tosh is there and she can kind of walk you through all of these and let you know about the different benefits you're going to get. But besides the fact that Target is going to give you an $80 baby box of all these incredible samples, because sometimes you really don't know which are the right products to buy. So having these boxes, these baby boxes of samples, are really fantastic. Amazon has a great box. Bye Bye Baby has a great box. So you want to open up these, you know, different big box retailers to get the samples, because the samples are awesome. And also because the completion discounts are important. Mm-hmm. I love, you know, when moms come to My Registry, and they open up babies now for their second child, right? We think that opening up second or third baby registries are important, especially in today's day and age, because people really can't necessarily come to your home and have a quick chat with you. So in lieu of that, letting people know what you need and what you don't need, because every baby is special, and your friends and family are going to want to get you a baby gift, even if it's your fourth baby. So it's better for everybody if you create a, you know, a baby registry for every baby to make sure that you're not getting things that you don't need and that people are getting things for you that you do need. But these completion discounts are important for every baby, because obviously for the next couple months, there's going to always be things that you need. So to be able to buy them with that 15% discount from most of these big box retailers really, really comes in handy, especially in today's day and age where we're all trying to stretch these dollars as long and as far as we possibly can.
Absolutely. So put those diapers on those baby registries, because those diapers and wipes, put those completion discounts are really helpful.
And you're going to need another car seat and all of that.
Yeah, those completion discounts are really, really helpful, even if it is 15%. 15% can go a really long way.
Yeah. How many diapers do we need a month?
Oh, my goodness. Too many.
Right. No. It's almost endless.
Yes. But
So it's really helpful to have these big box retailer registries. And of course, you know, if you want to go actually in the cloth route, having a universal registry is really great, because your cloth diapers and your diaper service can be added onto your universal gift registry.
Yep.
So we highly recommend, if that's the direction that you're going, then add that on. You know, everybody always says, well, you know, there's no eco-friendly Target, right? And there isn't. There's no big box retailer if you really want to have a very eco-friendly baby registry. And so many of us are very, you know, conscious about, you know, all these natural products, because you want to be so careful with your newborn. So that's really a great reason to have a universal registry, because you can go to all of these individual retailers, companies like Design Dua, you know, whose products are, you know, 100% natural. And that's the kind of thing that you want to have around your newborn. So you can go to all these different websites and either use, if they have the My Registry button on their product page, then great. And if they don't, then you can use the browser extension and add them.
That's amazing.
So a couple new exciting things at My Registry. So we just added a brand new e-cards, and we're so excited. They've got save the date cards and regular baby announcement cards and baby shower announcement cards. They're all animated. We're going to actually announce them officially next week. So you guys are kind of getting the sneak peek about them, but they're so cute. They're all animated. And in our office, we're all like trying to see which is everybody's favorite. There's a really cute one with a stork that's kind of bouncing through the screen, and another one with bees. And for some reason, even though we haven't announced the cards yet, the customers who've like stumbled upon them and have used them, everybody seems to love the bees. So I guess it's the birds and the bees that are winning so far in our e-cards. But definitely check them out.
That's perfect, especially with like a lot of showers going on Zoom, which I think that's going to go away, because you have family all over, and before you just couldn't attend, but now you can attend through Zoom, especially like the gift opening. You know, you're going to send something, but you want to see them open your gift. So those cards are so adorable. I love that.
So that's been really fun. And of course, you know, we're in Espanol. So if you are looking for an end-to-end Spanish gift registry experience, I think we're probably the only one in America that has this end-to-end Spanish language registry. So we love that, and we highly encourage people to use it. And then, of course, follow us on Instagram, My Registry Baby, because we do a lot of giveaways. So usually on Fridays, or at least, you know, a couple times a month, we've got lots of fun things that we give away from our partners. So if you like free stuff, and everybody likes free stuff, then definitely follow us on Instagram, and you'll see lots of fun free stuff.
That's amazing. Well, ladies, I don't think we've talked about cash funds and how you can add some cash funds to your registry as well. I know some ladies have said they've added that they thought the babysitting fund was a great idea and the college funds were great ideas as well. But I don't think
I wish that I had had a college fund when my kids were babies. And one other thing that we didn't talk about is that not only are these cash funds great, but also my registry is not just for your baby shower. And that is so important because there are many, many gift giving occasions throughout the year, christenings, baby's first Christmas or baby's first Hanukkah, and of course, baby's first birthday. And especially in this kind of, no touch society right now where people can't always come to your home for a birthday party, or they can't always come, and celebrate Christmas with you. These online baby Christmas registries have become explosive. And it's really great for you to be able to, kind of refresh and renew the things, by the time that Christmas comes along, your baby is going to be, 5-6 months older. They need bigger clothes, different products. Maybe you didn't put a high chair on your baby registry, but now you need a high chair. So using your My Registry account, not just for your baby when your baby is born, but for all your gift giving occasions, because it's just so easy, right?
Yeah. And I, a lot of times, will think of presents that I'm like, the grandparents can get my child this. And I think about it, but then I completely forget what I thought about. And if, you start a My Registry for birthdays, even early on, months before their birthday, you could go ahead and add that to, your My Registry birthday. So you don't forget about those items that your child had asked for that would be good gifts that the grandparents give.
We see people creating Christmas accounts every month of the year, even in January. And it's so funny to go to these January Christmas accounts because they're like only 319 days left till Christmas, right?
Hey, we're dreamers. As long as we got something fun to look forward to, why not?
Exactly. So, we hope that, once you start using us, that you'll stay with us. We have really, really great customer service, not just Tosh and Gabby. We have a whole team here, and they're here every single day, Eastern Standard Time, from 8:00 in the morning until midnight, 7 days a week. And they're here to help you with literally anything. You're looking for a product, you can't find something, your grandmother needs help purchasing, doesn't want to buy online, we'll take the order for you. Our team is just, they're the loveliest group of, young men and women, and we love them, and they're so helpful. And everybody always tells us how great they are, because they're just so friendly and happy, and
they're amazing. Especially on our end, we send an email, 2 minutes later, somebody's already back, Absolutely. Answering our question.
And I've talked to so many moms who've said, literally, your customer service is by far the best.
Thank you. We think of them as concierge because, they're there to do things for you, right? Mm-hmm. They're not there to solve, they're also there to solve your problems. Hopefully you don't have any problems, but they're there to do things to help you. So, even if you just, you're trying to decide between two different items, or you're not sure exactly how to share out your gift list, anything you can think of, you can chat them, you can email them, you can call them. And of course, they're in the booth for the whole show. So feel free to come into our booth and make sure you sign up for that My Registry through Prego Expo, so you're eligible for that Moses box from Design Duo.
Perfect. Well, Nancy, it's always a pleasure to have you join us and have you explain to the moms how amazing it is to make sure that they register for My Registry, and how important it is to have a universal registry for their dream registry when building that dream registry. We want to thank you for being such an important partner with Prego Expo. We can't wait to see you in person.
Can't wait to see you in New York.
Just about a month.
It's so exciting.
Just about a month away, we finally get to see you in person. It's been so long. We are very excited, and we want to thank you again and your team for being an incredible partner for Prego Expo. Again, ladies, if you have questions about your My Registry team is live in their booth
in 5 minutes, and
throughout the entire next 3 days. So if you have questions, go ahead and hop in their booth and ask all of their questions. Like Nancy said, you can also call their concierge team and ask your questions there. They are in Espanol también, so you can ask their questions. And we want to say thank you. And ladies, have a wonderful time. 11 o'clock is a live booth hour. And then we kick things off with Kiko, and they will be talking all about their essential gear. Remember, Virtual Prego Expo is another amazing time to start adding things to your My Registry. So this is a great time to use that browser extension, to use your phone, to type in all of those amazing things that you see on during the virtual show. So if you see a car seat that you love, go ahead and open your app, search for it in there, add it to your registry. And if you have any issues, hop over to the My Registry booth and ask your questions.
And I want to know what you guys are putting onto your registry. So on the reception page, go over there and tell me everything that you added to your registry today. Because I want to know.
All right, Nancy, it's been a blast. We can't wait to see
you guys
next month.
I know, I'm so excited. Have a great show. I can't wait to watch all the exciting people who are going to be coming in the next couple of days.
Oh, thank you so much. We can't wait to see you.
Bye.
New York or bust.
Yay.
All right.
Bye.
Bye.